Hello everyone, welcome to another SWAT show. In this video, I have my Need for Speed today. We're going to be going back into this game and looking what we need to be doing to this Camaro. It's just not going to be the Camaro on this show today. We're also going to be going through all my cars and seeing what we've missed since I haven't been on this game in a long time. So I think we need brake disc. Calipers. We're gonna go with some Wilwoods, I think.
Hi, Coco.
Oh, it just comes in and cracks open my door, I think it's... What are the front brakes? Are they changed? Very good. So the only thing we need to do is go change up on the back. It's just a good song, but I think it might be copyright. Let's change our exhausts, because I saw some cool carbon ones. Yeah. Oh, currently equipped. Oh. Let's change our license plate. Put a Need for Speed license plate on this. Oh, what's that one? They've got any hoods? Yeah. That's cool. Ghost Games is taking on the mantle of Need for Speed with a rich 20-year history filled with... Yeah, they're just the same headlights, so pretty much, you know. What I do in a lot of my blue cars is I tint the windows because that just looks like fucking cool as crap. I already bought the upgraded sound system. Let's do this. This is my fastest car layout. I think it's got a body kit on it. I have no clue. Oh yeah, the Liberty Walk kit. Alright. Yeah, lift the tent out of the way up. All right. as wide as this goes? Wow. Why are those restricted? Shout out to Black Panther. Bruh. Oh yeah. I don't have the upgraded sound system in this car. That's all we're doing for the license plate. Wait, do we have a third option? Do we want a 400 milliliter? I'm just gonna go with these. Calipers. I'm gonna go with Wilwood because they are one of the best known for stopping good. Brake disc. Put those on there. Wilwood. That's pretty much all we can do on this car. Go through and see what we missed on this one, because I don't know. I did put the body kit on it. What the? Okay. It's gonna be a hard decision. Whoa. Okay, those. Wow. That's definitely going on. I'm probably just gonna do the whole frame thing for... It's rid of the whole... That actually is cool. The song that's going on right now is saying life is good, and which it is. We're gonna go with this hood, honestly. If we weren't crazy enough to put that on, then we're crazy enough to put that hood on. Willwood for the win, guys. Pretty much have all the same rims on my same cars. I wonder if they added any new rims. No, I'm staying with these. Everything except for the chat wonder. See this thing. When this game first came out, the Challenger was a very hidden car. Okay, there's a lot of good hoods there. Never said I wanted the paint job, didn't I? that. I got the hoods. Go for Scoop. I think you guys knew where I was gonna go here. Let's take this car. I can go test all this stuff. So here we go. Feel a difference. Alright, we're gonna do a burnout. I'm gonna go straight up here. We're gonna brake right when we hit the cop station because I really don't want to get or starting to get chased in this car. I'm not paying anything. I refuse to pay for these. Wonderful, two cops. Alright, let's hit 200 in this car. Wow. Brakes are kind of bad. Check this car out, though. Look at the hood. I mean, don't look at the scratches and everything. Is that a cop? No, it's a guy in the game. But look at this. So guys, I'm gonna end this video off here. If you wanna see more Need for Speed, leave a huge like on this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Look at that hood.